If you're using Snowflake with dbt, one feature that is available to you through dbt is the ability to set query tags through your project. And in this video, we'll walk through how you can do that. So as it says here, query tags are a Snowflake parameter, and they are very useful when looking through your query history view. There's a lot of ways you could use this. It's totally up to you. There are a few different ways you can set this value. And obviously the more specific you get, that will override the one above it. As it says here, you can set this in your profile. So you could set this in your dbt profiles and have a hard-coded query tag here. So if you only set this here, every single action in your project will have this same exact query tag. Another option is to set it here in your dbt project, and you could add it to your path here or specific directories, very similarly to a lot of other ways of doing things in dbt. And finally, you could get as specific as an individual model by setting the query tag in the config block. Up to you how you want to do this. In this example, we're just going to look at using it through this config block here. So let's copy this and we'll go into our project here, example teams. And we have this model here, and let's go ahead, paste this in here, query tag dbt special. So I've actually already run this in the past, so we'll change this, but just to show you what this looks like. If we go in our Snowflake environment here, scroll to the right, there's a query tag section here. Here's where this was logged previously, so let's go ahead and change it just to prove that it's something new. So instead of dbt special, we can do demo dbt tag. Now let's run this model, and we would expect any action associated with this to be logged here with that query tag. Refresh. Here it is, demo dbt tag. And what's nice is you can filter this here. So we could say contains dbt. Now we have the old ones and the new one. Maybe you just want the new one. And now here we can see everything, all of these different actions that were taken through dbt on this model. So very simple. That's really it for tags. Make it as simple or complex as you want. Set it on the project level, set it on the profile level, set it on the model level, totally up to you. And hopefully that will help you with your auditing on your project.